Good evening. My name is Brenna Hayden, and I'm the orchestra director here in Medfield. The high school orchestra this evening has prepared a varied program for you. We're starting with a piece by Bach written back in 1721 during the Baroque period. And Bach actually wrote six Brandenburg concertos for the court that he was working for at the time, the Margrave of Brandenburg, hence the title. And we will be playing the first movement of the third concerto. We hope you enjoy. Right, the next piece that we are performing is actually from a film score back in 1933. Sergei Prokofiev wrote Troika for the movie Lieutenant Kiege. And Troika is a sleigh common in Russia drawn by horses, and it's still used today in the winter. And we're going to follow up Troika with a change in style to a folk song called Lover's Waltz, which was originally composed by husband and wife folk team. And I would like to say a special thank you to our three percussionists who have joined us for this piece, Nolan Malia, Gavin Connolly, and Robert Miller. Thank you, and I think I said someone's name wrong, and I apologize. Thank you. thank you so much for coming this evening. Before we play our last piece, I just want to say a quick thank you to all of the parents for all of your support at home. This does not happen without you, and so thank you so much. The last piece that we are playing, Red Pony, is actually another score written for a film, and it's by Aaron Copland, and the movie is based on a novel by John Steinbeck, which describes the life of a young boy named Jody and his life on a Californian ranch. And the suite that we're about to play includes four sections of the film: Morning on the Ranch, Dream March, Walk to the Bunkhouse, and Happy Ending. Thank you so much. right, we're all getting back on stage eventually. this group of students is the High School Chamber Strings, and we rehearse Wednesday evenings. And they're a really hard-working group of kids, and I really love working with them each week. And they've prepared from Holberg's Time, the first movement, the Prelude, by Edvard Grieg. I hope you enjoy.